why is it that I have heard you for 52 or 40 years and I have not changed at all? There have been little changes, modifications. Perhaps I'm no longer a nationalist, no longer belongs to any particular organized group of religious thinking, doesn't superficially belong to any sect, to any guru, to any all that circus that goes on. But deeply, one remains more or less the same.